mom on the show.
Chief Banks, the only reason we're on the show is because of your son. Why can't we all dance together like this on TV?
You think we haven't tried? We've pleaded, begged, and lied. We pressured the mayor, petitioned the girl, and what did we get?
One day a month.
Enough talk, we came to dance. Let's go ahead and sing.
The Dirty Movie!
Motormouth. Are you brainwashing these children?
They're only dancing.
Yeah, we're only dancing.
I should have known you'd be at the bottom of this barrel.
Oh, Tracy, that was you I saw. Wilbur!
It was the kids I saw.
Mom, what are you doing here?
I had a sudden craving for chicken and waffles, so we drove up to Ruby's takeout across the way.
Hello, everyone. I'm Tracy's mom.
Bond. That.
Excuse me?
I guess you two are just living proof that the watermelon doesn't fall very far from the vine.
Tracy, being a dear at home mom is marvelous.
Alright, a party! Anyone for chicken and waffles?
If we get any more white people in here, it's
going to
be
so burning. Come on, Amber. Let's get back to the right side of the tracks. If our collars are even still there.
Come on, Link, let's go.
Amber, you're being rude to these people.
Amber, come.
Link, come. Link, come.
Amber, go.
Whatever happened to that plan? Explain the point.
Amber.
See you, little darling.
Mother, how could I ever think that Lincoln Larkin could care for a girl like me?
Why wouldn't he? You're a beautiful girl. It's just Eddie Fisher all over again.
Mama, don't tease. I really liked him. I've never felt anything like this before.
I know. And he probably likes you too. It's just, boys. Boys are not the brightest things. Still, you give him time. I'm sure he'll figure out he's crazy about you.
You have to say that. You're my mother.
I'm more than your mother. I'm a woman in love. And we know about this stuff.
But Tracy, he could be right. Should you risk your career? The only reason I'm on the show is because of Stevie. No, it's payback time.
That's my girl.
Okay, so this is how we're gonna do it. Tomorrow, everybody meet around the corner from the station and bring your mothers
and sisters.
And we make signs and
put words on them.
Miss Smartermouth, you and Little Inez will go in first. Mom and I will be right behind you.
Excuse me?
We'll never be able to shove them back out the door with us blocking it.
I'm sorry, Tracy, but no one said anything about me appearing on television. I'm sorry, but I simply cannot appear on television at my present weight.
Wait, you can't let weight restrict your fate. Look at me. I'm on TV.
Oh, but Miss Motormouth, you're a celebrity, but I'm a simple housewife of indeterminate girth.
The bigger the girth, the more you're worth. Mr. Turnbull, I'm sure you don't mind if the missus over here is more of an American, do you?
Not at all. I think of her as prime real estate.
Yeah, nice and roomy. You listen to me. One, two, hit it, boy.
Just like you, never in my extra life, just shine through. Hair was brown and happy, never had no fun. I hear the girl approach the witches, even if that's fine. Then one day my grandma, who was big and stout, she said, you gotta love yourself from inside out. And just that two and five are kind of struck my body.
City.
This is just so Afro-tastic. May I say how thrilled I am to meet you? I'm Tracy, Seaweed's friend.
Oh, yes, indeed. I've seen you, sweetie, all along.
Why the show? Gee, thanks. The only reason why the show is because of your son. Why can't we all dance together like this on TV?
You think we haven't tried? We've pleaded, begged, and lied. We pressured the mayor, petitioned the gov, and what did we get?
One day a month.
Enough talk, we came to dance. Let's go ahead and sing.
The Dirty Movie!
Muttermouth. Are you brainwashing these children?
They're only dancing.
Yeah, we're only dancing.
I should have known you'd be at the bottom of this barrel.
Oh, Tracy, that was you I saw. Wilbur!
It was the kids I saw.
Mom, what are you doing here?
I had a sudden craving for chicken and waffles, so we drove up to Ruby's takeout across the way. Hello, everyone.
I've got to turn myself in and go back to jail.
No,
I can't put you all in any more danger. You should have thought about this before I broke out of jail tonight. My dad could lose the Hardy Har Hut, and Link, you could go to prison for what you did tonight.
Just first base in the back of the cab, I swear.
Mrs. Motormouth, we've just been on three channels. I don't want you to get arrested for harboring a fugitive. And Penny, your mother will kill you!
No, she'll kill him!
Listen, I already been in jail and time to back with the white girl. Don't mind sitting this round out.
I hear you. And besides, we already tried to
do anymore. And this time it won't be like Mother Daughter did. Mrs. Von Tessel said that there'd be armed guards at the inventory. With arms! Somebody could get shot!
Oh, just because that's an old facial. Hold it. Nobody ever said this is going to be easy. If something's worth having, it's worth fighting for. Tracy, why did you start all this in the first place? Was it just a dance on TV?
No.
Was it so you could get the boy?
No, I almost lost him because of it.
Then maybe it was just to get yourself there.
No. I just think it's stupid that we can't all dance together.
So what? You tried once and you failed.
We can't get away with this, get crazy.
Children, you weren't the first to try, and you won't be the last. But I'm here to tell you that I'm gonna keep lining up until one day somebody breaks through. And I've been staring at that door a whole lot longer than you.
What door?
The front door. Thank you.
Tracy Turnblad has a song.
Oh,